If you're trying to add soft and beautiful diffused highlights and shadows to your mountains or clouds, try using this. An angled shader is the best brush to give you control and a soft touch. Simply drop in your highlight side and blend them in with the contrasting side of your shadow color. Then you can gingerly feather out all the details to make that beautiful, distant look you're going for. If you need any more tips on how to use an angled shader, you know what to do. Follow my channel.